I don't have those people come on the plane now. I'll just step out of the plane. Now, in terms of the. There's something going on now. We've got final planning too that we are actually expecting.
This is it. After a perilous journey, that started in Kabul to an airport controlled by the Taliban, these passengers are coming down the stairs into safety and security here in Doha.